All right, guys, it's currently the second day. Right now, we're in Lincoln, Nebraska. This is where the Huskers play. How big is this thing, dude?
That's supposed to be nuts.
It's nuts.
Oh, it smells like ass,
but okay. You know, after a night of sleeping, taking in everything that happened yesterday, what are your next day thoughts on what you saw?
I'm still in shock, bro.
Yeah.
Still don't believe it.
That ball is to left, and it is drilled. And it is gone! What a start for State. Cameron James, 12. It's 1-0 Dogs.
This is what we are happy for. We're going to see a dog pound. Any dog pound. We're going to get our shit out of the way. A couple hours, we're going to go to the game, man. Go get after it.
So where do next? Just keep going right?
Yeah.
I gotta show you guys how big this stadium is though. Like, look at Luke over there. Look how small he is compared to that wall. And look at that wall to this wall. It's humongous. Dude, this place holds 90,000 people.
Are you serious?
You wanna go in? Let's go in.
Says we can't.
Why? All facilities are closed to the general public. Only student athletes, staff, and scheduled opponents are permitted.
You're the man.
Back at these doors, you'll see a red gate. Just pull that gate open. There's a ramp that'll take you to an observation deck right above the south end.
So awesome.
So you can see inside the stadium.
Cool.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.
Dude, I'm pumped.
No.
Okay.
Oh, she's momming. Beep, beep.
She almost fell.
We split and she literally was like, oh, shit.
Yeah.
Like, didn't know.
Through these gates, past the greatest fans in college football.
That's why the stadium's so belly.
Oh. Wow. This is sick.
Oh, no way.
Check out the stadium. Wow. Oh, dude, what? Oh my.
Bruh.
This is nuts. Guys, when I tell you, this stadium is
Holy
massive.
Shit,
this stadium is massive. Dude, this is the biggest thing I've ever seen. Like, this is huge. Look at this. Look how small those people are up there.
Just little Johns.
What are your impressions on this?
I want to get on the field.
1, 2, 3. That's definitely the biggest stadium that I've been in. 90,000 people. Just... But right now, I think we're going to Omaha.
What a weird name, Smoothies.
Smoothies and more? Oh, Smoothies?
No, that's a weird word. Like that, if you truly think about the concept of a smoothie and for it to be called like
a smoothie. Yeah, you got a point.
I mean, it is smooth, like, because it's, you know, silky smooth, but it's just funny.
Yeah.
Smoothie.
So far, you know, Nebraska's shown us some good stuff, man.
Yeah.
I'm liking it. You know, you got Lincoln. Like, dude, this Memorial Stadium is massive. Omaha's sick. We went to, you know, Chase Bank. Chase Bank looked nice. But don't get hit by a car. Right now, we're about to go grab some smoothies from Smoothies and More.
Yeah, smoothies and more. We're gonna see what more they got.
Yeah. You know, before we left Lincoln, figured we might as well stop by the baseball stadium, and the gates are open right now. What do you think of this?
This is stellar, dude.
Too bad the kid's swinging and missing. But...
Dude, look at that view, bro.
No, I know. With the stadium in the background.
Dude, that's sick.
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
None of these guys are hitting tanks.
Come on, boys. Can't be doing that. They can't be playing for Nebraska, right?
They're getting looked at right now by Nebraska.
That was the head coach watching them?
Yes.
Yeah,
it's just a guy right here.
Yeah.
Dude, how funny would it be, though, if the fucking ESPN drone was out there seeing a little drone fight? He's like, what the fuck you doing, man? He's all chasing you away.
Is that shit sick?
Yeah, shit's stellar. Look at this field, bro.
Holy shit. These are the grounds, huh? With all the vendors?
Yeah, that's Omaha Village right there.
Wow.
Oh no, that's too deep. Oh wait. What's her name?
My drone's name?
Yeah.
Clint.
Oh. Clint. That's Clint.
Clint. All right, we're in the city. Game 2 is about to start. What?
If no delay, we got about an hour and 10 minutes.
Yeah, no, there's a little rain going on right now. We're expecting the rain to go away anytime soon. First pitch is at 6 o'clock. Vandy's up 1-0 in the series.
We're seeing a dog pile tonight.
We're sitting in the outfield today to give you guys a different view.
You know, we're expecting a lot of home runs today. Yesterday was a pitcher's duel.
It was just Jack Leiter, man.
Oh, yeah, it was just Jack Leiter. We're sitting in the Vanderbilt bullpen. So if Kumar Rocker has to go in and close the game, we're going to be able to see that. Let's go to the game.
Come on.
No.
You want to give him an update, Sula?
It's rain delay. It's 6:50. Should have started about 52 minutes ago. I don't know. It's not raining. I have a green dot on my hand telling me I can get back into the game. So.
Hey, game has started. These fans are nuts.
Get me going every time, man.
Watch, watch, watch.
Your life like, try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like?
Stretch my hands to you.
Mississippi State is taking care of business tonight.
They're getting it done, man.
They're getting it done. The fans are into it. Feels like a football game. Feels like a college football game. See? Hell State.
Should we go get some Dippin' Dots?
Huh?
Some Dippin' Dots?
Yeah, you want it? Hey, we switched seats.
We got it done, man.
They're kicking Vanderbilt's ass.
I've never heard of 14, man. Never.
Wow.
Well, 2021 College World Series, we are out of here. But yeah, no, that was a trip of a lifetime. That was awesome. Now we have a 25-hour drive ahead of us.
Dude, so what are your
thoughts on starting Mississippi State online?
Dude, like tomorrow.
Go,
baby.
Go State, baby.
Yeah, go there. And I'm giving me a Mississippi, babe. I'm gonna start talking hella Southern. We're gonna get after it. Some bitch. That's what he said to you, that one guy. He's like, some bitch, motherfucking hit the ball, bro.
I just don't want to believe that we actually have to drive back right now. And it's going to take a day.
Oh, you're hard, dude.
You're hard for that. Don't you're hard
me.
For that.
Don't fuck with me. Nebraska, McBig Rob, it's knocked, man. But I mean, I had to take a piss, so I pulled the fuck over and smelled some air. Might fill up, but man, still can't get over all this. Still cannot get over all this. This is nuts. Yeah. All right, catch y'all.
I'm gonna skip town, see my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down. Time go by, nigga change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game gon' bust.